In this video, we've got the equation, the absolute value of x minus 3 plus 6 equals 4. So what we need to do here is subtract 6 from both sides. And that's going to leave us with the absolute value of x minus 3 equals negative 2. So since we're working with absolute value, it's not possible to be equal to a negative number. So that means this equation has no solution.